What up, everybody? It is the Yuribe. Welcome to a Destiny 2 video. I'm gonna show you a secret hidden room, which I don't think anyone's shown you yet before. So here we go. You come down next to Cade 6 here and Amanda Holiday, and you go under the Future War Cult, and you're gonna head up over by the Dead Orbit. You're gonna head up these stairs here till it wraps you all the way up around atop of the Future War Cult and Dead Orbit. Once you get over to the edge here, you're gonna hop over on this little vent. Then you're gonna jump up on these wires, walk around nice and slow, and then jump over here. Walk up, and then it's gonna enter you into this ventilation system, look overlooking the little ship bay that I was just in. And it takes you to this secret little office room. And inside here, there is just a nice little office room. But on the table, there's this little book that you should be able to investigate, but it just won't let you do it. Just won't let you. You can pull your ghost out and aim it right at it. Just won't let you investigate it. Won't do it. For what reason, I don't know. Seems to be next to this little chalice and a map. Interesting little table it's on, kind of futuristic. Also won't let you investigate that as well. Kind of just a weird little area. Tell me what you think it is. Leave some comments down below, and I'm sure Bungie will tell us soon enough what it is, but let's try and figure it out before they tell us. I hope this was a little helpful video for you, and I hope you're enjoying your Destiny 2 experience. Keep on watching.